we have a stake in working with men and boys, primarily because we believe that our survival is inextricably tied.
We know that a vast amount of discrimination of violence that is committed is at the hands of men. So we need to work with men, we need to engage with men.
So it's important for us to engage men in terms of their responsibility, their acknowledgement of privilege, but also to identify and to look at their own identities.
To end that violence and end that discrimination and to promote healthier alternative ways of engaging, of relating to women and girls and people of all genders and orientation.
Su participación es importante y que ellos pueden hacer un cambio.
Accountability to me is really responsibility. It is to take responsibility for the work that we do and that we do it in a way that it actually contributes to the work that others have done before us and still continue to do in order to achieve gender justice.
The women's movement has been in this work for a lot of time, and we need to come and be able to work with the women, and we need to be held accountable for the work that we do.
So it's important that as organizations and as men working this field, that we consult with, we involve, we partner with, we stand in solidarity, and we are, that we do this work in allyship with women's organizations. And we need to do that in meaningful ways right from the get-go.
El poder asegurar que en todas nuestras iniciativas estar claro de que lo que hacemos va a contribuir al movimiento mayor por la justicia y por la equidad de género.
Accountability to me would mean a feminist approach, a feminist analysis of the issues and the way you work. We should not occupy the space that women need for themselves. We should make our own spaces more feminist.
I think what we need to do is expand the dialogue now much more.
To not approach this from a single issue approach, to really look at the layers of and the intersections of identity. Because when we really are looking at single issue approaches, we're not seeing how layered identities are impacting individuals. And what we are then missing out on are those individuals who really are at whose experiences are at multiple intersections.
And that means women of color, women of trans experience, people of trans experience, gender non-conforming people. But we can't just silo out the communities and the groups by saying that we have to be accountable only to women's groups.
It's class, caste, ethnicity, your age. It's all the differences that actually make up what power position or lack of power position you have.
How we can make this whole dialogue and the implementation also at projects, program planning level, more transparent, more accountable.
Dentro de la Alianza Men Engage, hemos venido creando conciencia acerca de la necesidad de que todo nuestro trabajo tiene que estar como siendo como un principio la rendición de cuentas. Hemos creado muchos espacios de discusión, de reflexión, que nos ha llevado a tener dos estándares de rendición de cuentas, que los hemos puesto como una referencia para incorporarlos de una manera transversal en el trabajo que hacemos. Y también hemos creado como un manual de capacitación con el cual nuestros miembros pueden adaptarlo para llevar estas discusiones, llevar esta reflexión a lo interno de las redes y las organizaciones con las que trabajamos.
En el caso de América Latina, estamos trabajando con diseñar nuestros propios códigos de conducta, nuestros propios códigos de ética, en alianza con el movimiento de mujeres, con los movimientos feministas.
Nos ha dado como la inspiración, las herramientas para poder también tener la humildad de que cuando somos criticados, poder también responder a esas críticas, aprender de esas críticas, incorporarlo en el trabajo que hacemos.
Permite cuestionarnos también a nosotros, como nuestras acciones, qué estamos haciendo bien, qué estamos haciendo mal y cómo podemos seguir adelante.
Never to stop to challenge ourselves in the work that we do and allow others to challenge us and the way we do the work that we are doing.
The more accountable we hold ourselves and we make alliances within that, the more useful it will be.